Hello, this is Mark Medcalf with Williams Sound. In this video, I'll show you how to calibrate the field strength in an installed phased array loop system using the free PC app you can download from the Williams Sound website. The reason for this calibration is to meet the IEC 60118-4 field strength specification, delivering consistent performance wherever a loop system is installed. It specifies that the field strength must be 400 milliampere meter plus or minus 3 dB at 1 kHz across the entire looped area. I'm going to assume the loop wire is installed, tested for continuity. It's hooked up and meets the load requirement of the amplifier. You will need a Williams Sound field strength meter for measuring the field strength. Set the top button to the normal or out position, and the lower button in at the 0 dB position. The 0 dB point on the scale references a field strength measurement of 400 milliampere per meter. This should be measured at 5 feet above the floor throughout the entire looped area. Remember, we're using a 1 kHz sine wave, and the field strength should be within plus or minus 3 dB across the entire looped area. For this video, I've connected the loop amplifier to my computer using a USB cable. I've clicked on the amplifier button, which is now green, showing I'm connected. A phased array has two loop wire arrays overlaid at an offset. This calibration window will bring up loop A, which I will adjust until the field strength meter shows 0 dB. Often the wire length in loop B will be shorter than loop A, so we have an offset to adjust loop B to deliver the same amount of current as we have in loop A. As I switch on both loops A and B, we'll likely find that the field strength meter shows 3 dB above 0. I will go back and adjust loop A 3 dB down, no need to reset the offset, and recheck that when A and B are both on, we read 0 dB on the field strength meter. After backing out of calibration, the amplifier 0 dB mark on the output VU scale is now referencing 400 milliampere meter. You should use this when commissioning the system with intended audio, aiming to keep the audio output adjusted to that reference point. This is Mark Medcalf at Williams Sound thanking you for watching this video. For more videos on induction loop and our other product lines, please go to williamsound.com.